Okay, guys, here we go again. This is a group of guys, and one of them is hankering for a Bud Light tall can. He's in the far back, in the gray, right there. I come around the corner. I've been told the beer is gone. He tries to get out the store. I yell at him. He realizes that the game is up. Goes around the corner, throws the beer in our snack aisle. I'm coming around the corner trying to figure out what the hell he's doing. I come back over. He shows me the product, but he doesn't have the beer anymore. And I tell him, where's the beer at? Where's the cerveza? He says, I put it back over there. I said, well, go get it. Empty your pockets. So then he heads over there, but my sales associate has it. And then he's like, oh, I'm just going to pay for that, man. I'm going to pay for it right now. I'm over here standing there looking at him. He can't get his wallet out of his pocket fast enough. He's so nervous. It's ridiculous. I'm just looking over like, this guy is a freaking idiot, and I've got to deal with him. So, yep, caught a thief. He almost got out of here, though, but he paid for his product.
All right, guys, it's 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to give you another angle of this guy with the beer. But as you can see, he pulls it out of his right pocket, tries to hide it behind our snack aisle. My sales associate's busy working. She's like, what the heck is that? So she continues to work, and then, of course, you see me come around the corner yelling at him for the beer. She realizes what I'm talking about. Grabs the beer, says, I got it right here.